Welcome back to the Duran Bengals basketball series here on my channel. Today we're going to be in the Civic Center here in Tallahassee, Florida, taking on the Florida State Seminoles. Obviously you can see that's MJ Walker playing guard for them, and he would have a pretty nice performance here in this one. We would get it started, and Duran would win the tip, obviously, when you have the 7-2 Nigerian forward. Jeter into the paint, and that Dua slams it home. Wins the tip, slams it home. That's a pretty good way to start the game. But then CJ Walker nails a three to transition back to Florida State. And then Jalen Poland driving, and he would dunk it home, throwing it down, showing no mercy on the big man, number 13, Anthony Polite. And then later in the game, Duran up by five. There goes Devontae Jeter over Matt Santana, who nails the three. That'll put Duran up 28-20 as they would go on a 14-4 run here to close out the first half. And then dunking it home will be Anthony Polite. A nice play there. That would put Florida State down by just six. And then a nice pass, but it's swatted away. Jeter with the ball back out to Poland, and he hits the three. Duran's up by 11, and we would go into the half. The Bengals up by 10. What a first half of play by them, but could they hold a lead? Obviously, they've played good in a lot of first halves this year, but they haven't been able to close out a lot of leads. So Matt Santana trying to lead them back. Over to MJ Walker in the corner. He nails the three. That would cut the deficit to just four. Then later in the game, Jeter, his three is off the mark, and it's rebounded by Abugade. Over to CJ Walker. Back over to Anthony Polite. His three is good. That would cut the lead to just one. And then MJ Cochran, the response is good from him. A three-pointer from him to put Duran up by four. Florida State, a nice outlet pass there into the paint, slamming it home as the guard, Trent Forrest. As Florida State's up by five later in this one, Cochran over to Santana from the corner would nail it to cut the lead to just two. And then later in this game, Florida State up by six, Devontae Jeter, the step back, why not, and nails it, cutting the lead to three. CJ Walker with the basketball, trying to find something. Over to Abugade into the paint. That's Gray slamming it home. What a play there from Raekwon Gray, number one. And then Jeter, the three from him is good. Duran's down by 11. Adua trying to make magic happen into the paint. Jeter over to Cummings. Back out to Poland in the corner. He's celebrating, but it rolls in. Duran's down by four. And then later in the game, Santana, his awful three from the corner was contested. It's off the mark. Pulling it down, CJ Walker into the corner. MJ Walker, the three! It's good! And the dagger is good! And Florida State would look to hold on. But Matt Santana wasn't done. He would strip the ball from MJ Walker. On the transition, he would nail the three wide open to cut the lead to four. But Florida State, in the end, would try to hold on. Here's Anthony Polite. Back over to CJ Walker! And we don't get a foul on, but Logan Cummings does with 0.2 seconds left. But that's not even enough time for a shot, so we need him to miss the first free throw, but he nails it. And now if he misses the second one, Florida State wins. Here it is. And it rolls in, it's good. Duran's down by three. We will use our last timeout. 0.2 seconds left. The inbound to Poland is shut. It's good. It's good. But wait, why is Florida State celebrating? The shot was not off in time. And Duran will fall on the road. A heartbreaker here in Tallahassee. The Florida State Seminoles would hold on. Oh my goodness, what a game this one was. They would hold on by three. MJ Walker, 17 points, would lead the Tallahassee Florida State Seminoles. What a game this one was. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Thank you and goodbye.